சுமார் அசிஸ்டன்ட் ப்ரொஃபஸர் இன்ஸ்டிட் ஆஃப் ரோட் அண்ட் ட்ரான்ஸ்போர்ட் டெக்னாலஜி, ஒர்க்கிங் இன் எலக்ட்ரானிக்ஸ் அண்ட் கம்யூனிகேஷன் இன்ஜினியரிங். இன் திஸ் டியூட்டோரியல் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் ஹவு டு ரைட் சிம்பிள் மெஷின் லேர்னிங் ப்ரோக்ராம் யூசிங் பைத்தான் லாங்குவேஜ் அண்ட் ராஸ்பெரி பை எம்பெட் கிட். யூஸ்வலி பைத்தான் 2.7 அண்ட் பைத்தான் 3.7 யூஸ்வலி ப்ரிஃபர்ட் பை ஆல் யூசர்ஸ். பைத்தான் 3.7 அண்ட் பைத்தான் 2.7 சப்போர்ட் ஏ மெஷின் லேர்னிங் லைப்ரரி கால்டு சைக்கிட் லேப். சைக்கிட் லேப் இஸ் டெவலப்ட் பை பைத்தான் .org. இஸ் அ கம்ப்ளீட் மெஷின் லேர்னிங் லைப்ரரி ஹேவிங் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி ஆல் மெஷின் லேர்னிங் அல்காரிதம்ஸ். ஹியர் இன் பைத்தான் 3.5.3 ராஸ்பெரி பை கிட் ஐ ஹவ் இன்ஸ்டால்ட் சைக்கிட் லேர்ன். இட் இஸ் ப்ரெசன்ட் இன் யூசர் லைப்ரரி பைத்தான் 3. SQLian has most of the machine learning algorithm implementation, cluster classification, covariance, clock calculation, class decomposition, ensemble, average, feature extraction, feature selection, Gaussian process, மெட்ரிக்ஸ், மிக்சர், மெனிஃபோல்ட், லீனியர் மாடல், நெபர்ஸ், நியூரல் நெட்வொர்க், ப்ரீ ப்ராசஸிங், SVM, சப்போர்ட் வெட்டர் மிஷின், செமி சூப்பர்வைஸ்ட் அண்ட் ட்ரீ. இன் ஐ சிஸ்டம் ஐ ஹவ் இன்ஸ்டால்ட் scikit-learn machine learning library both in python 3 and python 2, but in python 3 the machine learning library is not working properly. How to check it? Whether it is working or not, go to terminal, type python 3, check whether your machine learning python library scikit-learn installed properly. Import sklearn. Here it is not properly installed. Go and check in Python 2.7. Whether scikit-learn properly installed. Yeah, it is properly installed. Here what I am going to do. I already typed the machine learning sample program. The first feature is the weather: sunny, forecast, rainy. And the second feature is temperature, whether it is hot, mild, hot or cool. The corresponding label or target variable for these two features, if it is sunny and hot, target variable no. If it is sunny and hot, target variable no. If it is overcast and hot, the target variable is yes. If it is rainy and mild, the target variable is yes. From sklearn, import preprocessing. Using this preprocessing, the string variables are converted into, are encoded into numerics. Preprocessing dot label encoder. The weather is encoded. The string variable is encoded into numbers. Similarly, the temperature is encoded into numbers. And finally, the target variable stored in play depends classifier model is also converted into number. In the features, I need not to classify the model. I need two important features. One is whether sunny, like that, overcast, and like that. Another is temperature, whether it is cool, mild, or rainy. Here I have combined these two features. So what is the classifier used to classify the in this model? Here I am using nearest neighbor classifier model, machine learning model, used to classify the example defined here. Number of nearest neighbor equal to 3. That means here I have taken three different weather models, three different temperature models, sunny, overcast, rainy, temperature model hot, mild, cold. So the number of nearest neighbor here equal to 3. Fit the corresponding model, model.fit features, label. What are the labels associated with the features? For example, here the overcast weather is encoded as 0. The mild temperature is encoded as 2. For this specification, the predicted output is 1. That is, for weather equal to overcast and temperature equal to mild, the classifier label is yes. That is equal to 1. Okay. How to run this program? Go to terminal where the program is stored. Desktop. In desktop, the program is stored in project batch folder. The program name is machinelearning.py. Since I am using Python 2.7, the command to run this program, Python program, is Python. The weather is sunny, overcast, rainy. Sunny is encoded into 2, overcast is encoded into 0, rainy is encoded into 1. The temperature, hot, mild, cool. Hot is encoded into 1, mild is encoded into 2, cool is encoded into 0. The classifier label, no, no, yes, yes, yes. No is encoded as 0, yes is encoded as 1. Here the features combined are weather and temperature, sunny, and the first temperature variable is sunny. Weather is sunny and the temperature is hot. The sunny is encoded into 2, right? And the weather is encoded into 1, 2,1. The second weather variable is sunny and second temperature variable is hot. Sunny is encoded into 2, hot is encoded into 1, 2,1. The third weather variable is forecast, and third temperature variable is hot. Forecast is encoded into 0, hot is encoded into 1. Therefore, the features combined encoded into 0, 1. The number of nearest neighbor equal to 3. Since we have 3 different weather variables, 3 different temperature variables. For weather equal to forecast and temperature equal to mild, the classifier label is yes, that is 1. What is the predicted output? 1. Okay. Suppose I want to change 0, 1. That is, 0 is forecast and 1 corresponds to which temperature? 1 corresponds to which temperature? 0 corresponds to forecast. 1 corresponds to which temperature? That batch machine learning Python. The temperature mild is encoded as 1 corresponds to hot. If it is forecast and hot, what is the output? Forecast and hot, what is the output? Forecast in the sense output equal to 0, and if it is hot, 1. The corresponding classifier label is yes, 1. Instead, we can use if it is sunny, 2, and weather. Temperature is hot, 2, 1. What is the output? 0. Okay, we will go and check. The classical level is 0. If it is 2, 1. This corresponds to sunny. And hot, the classifier label is 0. We are going to check this. The classifier label is 0. One check this desktop folder for the batch machine learning file. What is the output? The classifier label is 0. Similarly, we can do other. Here I am using nearest neighbor classifier. Instead, this nearest classifier, we can use regression classifier, linear and non-linear regression classifier. We can use here. Other classifier models also that machine learning is available. For machine learning, we can use here for this model also we can use regression classifier, both linear and non-linear. next tutorial, we are going to see why scikit-learn not properly installed in Python 3, what is the actual problem, whether why Miniconda installed in Raspberry Pi not supporting scikit-learn properly, whether Anaconda Python will support the scikit-learn, whether Anaconda Python has inbuilt scikit-learn, scikit-learn, why Python 2.7 supports scikit-learn properly, what is the reason. These details will be discussed in the next tutorial related to machine learning library installation in Raspberry Pi Python programming. Goodbye.